President Rodrigo Duterte downplays his granddaughter's use of Malacanang Palace for a photo shoot, saying it's no big deal. Duterte says it shouldn't be a problem because many other Malacanang guests take photos of themselves in the palace. He says, quote, "She's my relative. It's a small matter to use Malacanang." Isabelle Duterte, daughter of Davao City Vice Mayor Paolo Duterte, with his ex-wife Lovely Sumera, brought professional stylists, makeup artists, and photographers for her pictorial session in preparation for her supposed debut. The photo shoot, which included the use of the presidential seal, sparked outrage among netizens who criticized it as inappropriate use of Malacanang. Critics also say it goes against the president's image of a man who lives a simple life. An executive order states the presidential seal should be used exclusively to refer to the Philippine president. Malacanang says the shoot did not violate any regulations.